Head down 68 to Arlington, where Fort Jennings made the trip east to take on the Red Devils. Musketeers Alex Barlesman drives, gets the floater to fall. Fort Jennings up by two after three quarters of play. Fourth quarter action now. Red Devils' Matt Glick gets the bucket for the home team. Arlington playing a little defense as Logan Spire comes up with the block. And then Fort Jennings going back down low as the Musketeers get the victory 39-36. Alex Barlesman leading the way with 15 for the